I took that hole, yelled into it, it yelled back. I realized I have more holes than Stanley Elnett. Looking for a treasure that never really existed. I realized pleasures derived from persistence. Initiative takes more than practical magic. That feeling after it happens, can't get it back. But imagine if I could actually fathom. It's the hurt that establishes what I'm worth, and the tragic part is curbing my bad habits. Discern, everything I build will burn. And it's the act of letting go that makes me actually learn. And in turn, the ash makes the fertile ground firm to grow me a new path as I walk to earn my
right to run. No sun will set on my life, but fun ain't worth it yet. Bet when that comes, I will not forget the pleasure of putting my path starts with the first step. Left, right, left, right, left.
I hate to say it, but I think it's gonna be okay. I hate to say it, but I think it's gonna be okay. I hate to say it, but I think it's gonna be okay. I hate to say it, but I think it's gonna be okay. And there are so many different ways I don't wanna live. I don't wanna be the kind of guy you're forced to forgive. That's why these tired eyes precipitate like a sieve. And boys, don't cry, we take that shit to the chin. Find insanity by repeating mistakes and not seeing a difference, succeeding and catching breaks. Advice is a form of nostalgia, take it from Curtin B. Pain over the ugly parts, pass it to me. Please, I need a little bit of childhood to come back. A little bit of the old days, for some that's enough. I don't wanna live there, it's nice to visit. Linger long enough to actually have forgiveness. It's all a cycle, Chancey Gardner said. Being there is more than a place inside your head. Seeing bare boned and naked the self, I accept that. The walk of 1,000 miles starts with the first setback. I hate to say it, but I think it's gonna be okay. I hate to say it, but I think it's gonna be okay. But I think it's gonna be okay. I hate to say it, but I think it's gonna be okay.